And now, your first morning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
All is quiet out there on a Thursday night, early Friday morning. Now by 6 o'clock, expecting a little bit of patchy fog and some partly cloudy skies. All that thins out after daybreak, and we're left with mostly sunny skies for lunchtime through the afternoon. A couple of spot showers pop up, but barely enough to even mention in the forecast. 81 for a high on Friday. The Spago Lake area up to 82. Freiburg, the warm spot at 84. Even along the mid-coast, 80 degrees Booth Bay. Augusta at 80 and Lewiston Auburn up to 82 degrees. Mountains likely to top out in the 70s. On to the weekend, a line of showers come through late in the day Saturday. Saturday night looks wet. Early Sunday looks wet. Best part of the weekend would be the bookends, early Saturday and then again late on Sunday. Here's a check of the next 7 days. Now beyond the weekend, a hint of fall in the air next week with plenty of sunshine. Cool and dry. Start the days in the 40s, only topping out near 70.